right, babe. That's right, babe. Yeah. That's right, babe.
What's good to all my cousins, period. I'm back with another video, of course, back again. So for this video, I'm doing rating my subscribers outfits part 2. If you haven't seen part 1, then you need to go watch that video because it was bomb, period. And it was so bomb that people kept asking me for part 2, part 2, part 2. So I let some time pass, but now I'm back with the part 2. You already know, before we get into this video, you gotta get into the giveaway winner. Yes, here's another giveaway winner. It's not stopping yet, so keep sending in your applications to win some hair. Okay, so the winner of this hair giveaway is Naya.Lauren. Her Instagram right here. She don't post pictures, but she sent me a picture herself, and she's super cute. So I want to send her some hair, because girl, you need to start posting pictures, because you're actually pretty cute. And now I'm about to show you the hair that she has won, period. The company is called IC Hair. I actually worked with them before. They already know they got good hair, so. Okay, they sent some body wave, and they packaging is super cute. Look at the bag. They sent three bundles and a closure. Okay, so they sent all 24 inches and the closure is 22 inches. So that's actually a cute look. Little banner, super cute, girly bomb. Came in a package, that's some package stuff here, whatever, and it tells you how to take care of your hair. Oop, wrong side. It tells you how to maintain the hair, gives you tips and all that. Then the company, they Instagrams, Twitters, and all. The hair is soft. It's soft, bouncy, shiny. You could tell this is a good batch. Oh, I can't wait to get my hair done. No shedding. Hair color is like a natural look. Like, it almost looked the color of mine. It smells like hair. Perfect that it don't smell like chemical. Bouncy, blonde, beautiful. I really suggest y'all shop with them. So make sure you look in my description box if you're looking for some bundles to slay, to take somebody, man. So yeah, that's the company. That's the review. Thank you. Okay, so I just want to let y'all know that I'm getting my hair done tomorrow. I'm gonna show YouTube last. So if you follow me on Instagram, you're gonna see my hairstyle first. When my hair get done, I look like a different race. I'm gonna look like I'm Native American. Don't worry, if you didn't get picked this time, you can get picked the next round whenever I do it again. If you're a sensitive person and you cannot take jokes, or y'all know I'm just a naturally funny person, so I'm straight up, I'm straight out, period. But it's all entertainment and it's all fun and games and it's all love. I'ma just go on my DM and start picking, period. And let's start off with number 1. So I'm in my DMs right now, scrolling, rolling and rolling. Okay, so yeah, I got a lot of them. This how many DMs I get a day, y'all. Like, look at this. I could literally keep scrolling. But yeah, basically that's how much DMs I get a day. So if you wonder why I'm not answering to you, that's why. Okay, first one. Oh, she's really cute. Really cute. This is a really girly outfit. This is like girly. Y'all know I'm girly, so I mess with this. She cute, her hair cute, outfit cute. I like that she got on a pink jacket with the white shirt to show off some simpleness. And then she got the jeans that's ripped with the Pumas on. I noticed that the Pumas got pink in it, so it matches. It's cute. The outfit is bomb. I'm gonna give it a 10, period. We starting off good here. Okay, next we have her. She got on a super cute outfit. This is actually really cute and girly too. Would I wear this? I don't think so, because I don't really like dresses, honestly. But this is super cute. I like the jacket, the long jacket look with the sneaker. That's cute. That's actually cute on her. So I'm gonna get out an 8.5. Okay, next we have her. I'm gonna be honest here. I'm just being honest. I'm an honest person. I'm zooming in and it looks very cold outside for you to be wearing a cropped, whatever that is. Big holy jeans like that. It looks a little bit too cold outside for that. I don't know, maybe you don't get cold as easily, but me, I know I would be freezing. freezing outside wearing that because I get cold. I get cold. So yeah, I don't think I could see myself wearing it. Give it a strong 5, a strong one. Okay, next we have her with the red two-piece. I actually love this outfit. This is something I'll wear for real. I like that look. I'll wear that because I'm more into it. When I go out shopping, I would rather buy a bunch of two pieces than buy random shirts and pants. Like, two pieces is just a whole outfit. You don't have to keep looking. Like, I'm a fan of two pieces, so I really like this outfit, and I'm gonna give it a 10 because that's something I'll wear. This is the next one. She popping or whatever, thick or whatever, period. I feel it. She thick or whatever, period. She's giving me don't care vibes, period. She's giving me slayed, laid, and played your man, period. That's the vibe she giving me. I like the outfit. It's super cute. Shoes match, glasses match, hair laid, period. She's out in these streets slaying them off. Thank you. I'm giving her a 10. That's a 10 off tops. Just bomb. Thank you. Next. Girl, what is you doing? I don't know why y'all try to make me the bad guy all the time. I don't want to do it. I forbid to be that guy to say anything bad. What are you? I forbid to be that person. I forbid to be that guy. The mouth to open will not do it. I forbid it. I'm not going to say anything bad at all about this picture. The shirt is interesting. I'm gonna say that. The pants are interesting. They're doing something for you. The shoes, I'm not sure what kind those are. I'm gonna zoom in a little bit. I see you tied the shoe strings around your ankles. Yeah, that's cute. Good night. Next. Ooh, look at her. Period. She's giving me I'm ready to be a wife vibes. Period. Look at her. Professional. Magazine-ish. Put me in a magazine. That's what she's giving me. Hair bomb. The heels. She just looks like she smells like Bath and Body Works. That's the vibe she's giving me. I take baths with salt rocks to relax, candles. That's the vibe she giving me. Beautiful, I love it. 10, period. Good night. Baby girl, I don't know what you got going on right here. I don't know what is the look. I don't know what the look you were going for or if it's a look, because the title is best outfit, so I don't know. I mean, I can't judge. Maybe this is some people's style, but I just suggest next time at least choose something that goes together, like match. It's just throwing me off. The green hat, the camouflage, the Adidas, then Jordans. Adidas Jordans. Yeah, it's just throwing me off. Hey girl, it's too much going on in that picture. I'm not even gonna lie. It's too many different things being thrown at me. So I'm gonna give you a 3. A beautiful 3. A 3 that means happiness, love, and enjoyment. That's what the 3 stands for. Here, next we have her. She giving me Black Panther vibes. Not that 70s show, but like Soul Train. At the bar, at the skating rink vibes. Black Power United. For wherever. I love it. I stand for it. Beautiful. Beautiful. I'm gonna give you a 9. Because I see what you're doing there. So next we have her. This outfit is super bougie. Super cute, super bougie. The glasses is giving me bougie vibes. The way she holding her sweater, like, period. Skirt, the shirt, the chain, the sandals, bomb. You killed it. I'm giving you a 10 because that's how you supposed to do it, period. Next we have, first of all, I'm not trying to be rude, but the picture looks really blurry and almost looks pixelated. I don't know how to say that word, pixelated, to where it almost looks cartoonish. I don't know if it's my phone is messing up right now or it's just the quality of the picture. But yeah, other than that, maybe you need to throw on a jacket, jeans, different shoes, different shirt. Then you got it. So I'm gonna give this outfit about a 4. Okay, her right here, she's giving me Spider-Man vibes. She's giving me, I like comic books and Spider-Man and Pinocchio videos. That's the vibe she's giving me with this picture right here. She's in the street, serious, positioned well. The light shining right on her head. The street angle is just giving me comic book, action figure, fighter vibes. I'm feeling it. You made me just want to watch Iron Man right now. I love it. I'm giving her a 5. Period. End of discussion. Next. Yeah, guys, that's all for today's video. I had fun doing it. These are my favorite type of videos to do because it lets me see y'all. Lets me interact with y'all in a way, period. And y'all let me know which ones was your fave, which ones was your least faves in the comments. If you butt hurt, oh well, go take a pill that's less sensitive. Period. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for more videos. Make sure you send your applications to giveaway because it's still going on. And yes, join the family. Follow me on Instagram, dripgloss3s, period. Stay tuned for more videos. The popping way. Yeah. That's right, baby.